Hey friends, we're about to head out to the third annual Marion Bright Christmas light display at the Mercer County Fairground. It's a drive-through attraction. We've been the past couple years. We really love it and we can't wait to share it with you. So let's go. looks like that'll do it for today. Thanks for joining us on our trip to Marion Bright. Hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. If you want to go, it's at the Mercer County Fairgrounds, and it's $15 per carload, which I don't think it's bad if you pile a bunch of people in the car and go. Plus, they give you some treats. So I will put a link down below in our description of their Facebook page or their website for more information if you're interested. But don't forget to like and subscribe if you're new here. Please give us a like, a follow, ring that notification bell at the top of the corner of your YouTube page. And as always, I'll catch you on the flippity flip. Bye now.